introduction about yourself.
Hi, my name is Mr. Silver, and I'm from Vancouver, Canada. That's on the west coast of Canada. And I've been a teacher for 10 years, and this is my first time in Korea, and I'm excited to be here.
Now, could you please answer the question?
So, if you weren't teaching, what would you be doing? So, if I weren't teaching, I think I would definitely do something with history, politics, international relations. That's my favorite subject. So, I would be either working in a museum, or working in archives, or libraries, something to do with history if I weren't teaching.